When fixing your slice, I think it's really important to get your club face into a reasonable position into your backswing, playing square or maybe just a little bit close. So here's how I want you to do that. Take your setup and swing a quarter of the way into your backswing. Focus on your back palm. Get your palm looking down as if you could bounce a basketball up and down about waist high. As the palm looks down, so does the club face towards the ground, towards a golf ball. That's where you got to start. Up to the top, let's get that palm looking towards the sky. Imagine this club face is a mirror, and you're gonna go ahead and try and reflect some sunlight off that mirror as if you're trying to signal a rescue plane, a little SOS to come pick you up. As you're hitting shots, it becomes club face looks down, club face looks to the sky. As long as the face is a little bit close to that swing path, that slice turns into a nice little draw. So the hands are hugely important. This is a great way to think about hand activity to control that club face and ultimately control your ball flight.
To follow Jeff Ritter and his regular golf posts, please go to mttperformance.com.